what will become of these American dreamers? There is no end in sight to the violence and uprising.
As of today, the NFFA has sent the military into every major city and county.
The NFFA is being destroyed by their own creation, as the purge can no longer be contained to just one night a year.
In New York, ordinary citizens are picking up weapons. They're warring with forever purgers in Times Square.
Reports are now coming in that large groups of Americans are banding together and fighting back against these purgers, against hate, fear, and violence.
All of the United States, as we once knew it, may be disappearing.
Who knows? What will the new American look like when this all ends?
Are you happy? Hope you're doing fine. Just to know it means so much to me. What's that, darling? How am I doing? I'm doing all right, except I can't sleep and I cry all night till dawn. What I'm trying to say is I love you and miss you, and I'm so sorry that I did you wrong. Look up, darling. Let me kiss you. Just for old time's sake, let me hold you in my arms. One more time. Thank you, darling. May God bless.